We're asked to find the sum 2 plus 6 plus 18 plus 54 plus dot 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 plus 2 times 3 to the power of 15. We're asked to use the multiply, shift, and subtract method. We can only use this method because we have a sum of a geometric sequence. Notice 2 times 3 is equal to 6, 6 times 3 is equal to 18, 18 times 3 is equal to 54, and so on. This indicates we have a sum of a geometric sequence where r, the common ratio, is equal to 3. We can also determine the common ratio r by selecting any term in the sequence and dividing by the term before it. Notice 6 divided by 2 is 3, 18 divided by 6 is 3, 54 divided by 18 is 3, and so on. And now to find the sum using the multiply, shift, and subtract method, we begin by writing an equation equal to the sum, which is s equals 2 plus 6 plus 18 plus dot dot dot. We know the last term is 2 times 3 to the power of 15. The second to last term would be 2 times 3 to the power of 14. The next step is to form a second equation by multiplying both sides of this equation by the value of r, or in this case, 3. And when we do this, we also want to shift the terms on the right side of the equation to the right. So first on the left, 3 times s is 3s equals 3 times 2 is 6. We write the 6 below the 6 in the first equation. And then plus 3 times 6 is 18 plus, continuing to multiply, the term right before 2 times 3 to the 14th in the first equation is 2 times 3 to the power of 13. And notice 3 times 2 times 3 to the 13th is 2 times 3 to the 14th. And then we have 3 times 2 times 3 to the 14th, which gives us plus 2 times 3 to the 15th. And then the last product is 3 times 2 times 3 to the 15th, which is 2 times 3 to the 16th. And now the next step is we subtract the second equation from the first equation. So on the left we have minus 3s. On the right we have minus this entire sum. On the left, s minus 3s is negative 2s equals, on the right, we still have the 2, so the 2 comes down. And now notice when we start subtracting, 6 minus 6 is 0, 18 minus 18 is 0, 2 times 3 to the 14th minus itself is 0, 2 times 3 to the 15th minus 2 times 3 to the 15th is 0, but then we still have minus 2 times 3 to the 16th. Which gives us the equation negative 2s equals 2 minus 2 times 3 to the 16th. And now we solve for s to determine the sum. The next step is to divide both sides by negative 2. And now we simplify. Negative 2 divided by itself simplifies to 1. 1 times s is s. We need to be careful simplifying here on the right. Let's write the right side as 2 divided by negative 2 minus 2 times 3 to the 16th divided by negative 2. Simplifying, we have s equals 2 divided by negative 2 is negative 1. Here we're subtracting a negative, which becomes plus 2 divided by 2 simplifies the 1, leaving us with just 3 to the power of 16. So the given sum is exactly negative 1 plus 3 to the power of 16. And now let's go to the calculator. The sum is 43,046,720. So just keep in mind the multiply, shift, and subtract method only works when we have a sum of a geometric sequence or a geometric series. I hope you found this helpful.